there, big man. Let's go, Caden.
Go, 21.
Let's go, Wade.
We got now one. Motion did that. Technical one.
Yes, sir, Caden.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Let's go, Blake.
Push, man.
Good pitch, Kaden.
Yes, sir.
Let's go.
Come on, Blake.
Push, man. Shot 21.
Let's go, Kaden. Easy, Kaden.
You got it.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Let's go, Kaden. Yes, sir. Let's go, Caden.
Come on, Blake.
Pull one through again. Right through.
Yes, sir. Tag. Tag. Good.
go, Caden. Let's go, Caden.
Bro, I think he's I'm not. Is Caden too high? I think he's too high. Our team is too high.
That was good,
Court. Come on,
Where are those playing?
Let's go, Max!
Thank you.
Donna, do we have an electric station for charging cars?
Just a regular charger, and it takes forever, but I'm gonna park it right there. So I'll come back. Excuse me.
I can't eat it.
Yeah, good hit, Christian.
I don't know what's your brother said. It's the
old man. Three.
That's so funny.
Go.
Hey girls, y'all gotta step right on the little.
On the right setting, guys. If the ball hits the camera?
Well, it's not going to, isn't it?
Thank you.
feel like it's a lot safer. I mean, it's good contact. I mean, if people like it,
you guys littered, by the way.
There you go. Brian.
Let's go, Brian.
Let's go, Brian.
Let's go, Griff! Yes, sir, Griffin. Let's go, Griff.
Let's go, G-Money.
Homer waiting to happen. Yes, sir! Come on. Oh, hey, good hit, Griff. Hey, good hit.
You got it, him. You got it, him, Griff. I love my love language.
Contact.
Yes, sir, Griff! Yes, sir! Good on!
That's the first base we've had on.
Let's go. Let's go, Griffin. Steal home. Right now. Run a home way home.
Let's speak pigeon.
Let's go, ball.
I type it on my hand.
Let's go, boy. Extension, Griffin!
What's up?
How's it going?
Max isn't gonna pitch till later. They might get Murphy.
Oh, Max
yeah,
is first.
Yeah.
He's like.
Bust? No, it's not a bust. It's food. I know you're asking. We're gonna be a beer jack.
Let's go, Griff.
Let's go, G Money. No, we got you to get pop.
Make sure to keep the pop cold so it doesn't melt.
What?
It's gonna melt everywhere.
It's fun.
I'm not going to melt.
Have you never eaten a melted chocolate bar?
Yeah, it just sucks. Like liquid.
It's not stuck. It's still delicious.
Let's go, Griffin.
Your money. Yes, sir. That's easy.
I'm on.
Yeah, no, I mean Kinkaid isn't wearing now.
What is that?
I'm surprised that we're playing a team that doesn't like normally John McCain's really strict about.
We did field hockey.
You did? In soccer, we wouldn't play anyone that wouldn't wear them.
I think it depends on the coaches.
Yeah, Goodman was pretty hard on it. Soccer kind of didn't work. I mean, that makes sense. You don't have to wear them during the game.
That's so
funny.
Like, we
have
to.
You started it? You
started
it? That's so funny.
When
the,
everyone's
that's so funny.
Chelsea pulled her out.
No, I think that's so true.
Cause they were just like losing.
I'm sorry, I just...
If I don't get him out of the game in the parking lot, I'll just fall to the house.
That's crazy. Yeah, what team?
What?
It's okay, I got him a cake pop ring.
No, yeah, exactly. He'll get a cake pop, and then I'll be sitting in my car, open the door, like, great game, Griffin. Bang. No more game.
Oh, oh wow.
Catch it. Oh.
Yes, sir!
No,
yes, sir!
And you are, have no faith.
I can like, I had eight. I didn't know if he had athletic ability. I've never seen him. I didn't know he looked like
one. You can catch that?
No, I've never watched our team play before. I have no clue what the skill talent is. I mean, I know two of our outfielders are great athletes. I don't know. I've never seen that kid before. North pitcher. That guy, number 17. Biggest animal you'll ever see on a baseball field.
Yeah, just be quiet.
Absolute.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah!
Oh, he got the ball.
Oh,
no. Oh, no.
Who is that?
Oh,
who's on second?
Number three.
Who's number three? Is
I don't know. He's done though. He's cut.
Is that
low? We gotta start cutting players. We need to be the GM.
Come on, Jack!
Start cutting players in the play room. Cut, you're out. No more mistakes.
That's left, bro.
Oh! Yes! Oh!
Don't break!
Oh,
what the
Max, what in the world?
He almost made a great play and then made an awful play.
He really did.
Yeah, he was a hit
play.
Dude, I honestly think he played better without a ball.
It was just in my car right
now. He probably has better sticky leg.
Oh.
Thumbs up, man. Yes, sir!
Go, G-Money.
Griffin throws it like a good fight to where they can get a lot of shit.
Stay right there,
he's not going anywhere.
That's so funny.
Let's go, Griff! G-Money, G-Money. End of the game.
I actually got Starbucks today for like the first time in 2 years.
What'd you get?
I really like it. I got a bacon, egg, and cheese.
Oh, this is cheese.
Oh, it's a really satisfying.
Let's go!
Good job. Watch out, Hope! Oh yeah, it was a bacon gouda, but it had bacon.
And then, yeah, and then I got a, yeah, it was good. I had a drink of crackers. And then, I got a caramel latte. I don't like the frappuccino.
My sister.
I like it when it's hot, yeah. And then I asked for a double shot of espresso. Well, because that's like actual coffee.
Hey, boy, Leo!
That's like when you like to get in tap sports.
No, I think, yeah. Kickball should be like this.
Yeah, I think if you were out there right now in this men's game, you would dominate.
Oh, yeah.
Like, if you were the pitcher and
at the same time?
Yeah, yeah. If you just pitched yourself and then hit homers, you're like, Mia wins. No, I feel like I should.
I think I don't know anything to say there.
Griffin?
Yeah! Uh-huh, uh-huh.
And then during the winter, I get the
caramel
dolce latte.
Alright, okay. See, so it's a seasonal menu.
Yeah, but
That's easy. Who's gonna get it?
No, I don't know.
Winter and spring.
Let's go, Griff. Yes, sir.
Check one. All right. Yeah, man.
Okay.
Oh, that's
two more. All right, let's go, boys. Let's go. Let's go, boys. Give me two. It's easy.
Where are you?
You kind of want to miss traffic.
Yeah, I agree.
That's fair. Yeah
definitely. Ew, I had to be recognized. Why is my phone
broken? Yeah.
What
did
you do
here? My UT came out 8
hours.
Yeah. Let's go, Chrissy.
I tried to design for a minute.
Oh, you see.
It could be a 5, but it could also not be a 5.
Like, I don't know why. And that's actually
not good. Any day. No, not any day. It has to be like today. They said by April 1st. Look, I know it's something.
That's weird. Yeah. I don't know why. I think it's because he's always like turns off so much.
I don't know if that's an act though. I feel like conversation over.
No. No, that's not what I'm saying.
I mean, it could be a 5, but it also just not be a 5.
I got in.
Here. Today, you know.
What do you mean?
Yeah, today I'll find out where I'm going to go.
That's where my parents were playing.
You probably would. I don't think you have to, like,
yeah, I'm scared. Yo, Nick, Ruben. Oh, he got a haircut, didn't he?
Hi, Nick.
Oh, looks good.
Everyone got a haircut.
No, but at the end of the fourth inning.
No, it's not. You've been in the hospital for a week.
That's a, what number is it? Oh, that's a John David. What happened to you, bro?
I'm not sure. But he's coming back on Monday.
Oh my god!
Oh! Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Yes, sir!
What the hell?
John David just saw him.
Is he like beast at soccer also?
Is he alright? He's a freshman? No, he's a sophomore. Right? He's a freshman?
He's a freshman.
What a beast! Alright, it's 5 o'clock.
Time to check?
What?
I did. But it just auto logs me down because it has my login.
No, I'm not
trying. Nothing yet.
I need to check.
Is it? No, it's not out. When the fuck is it going to be?
He has. I have. I mean, he has it drawn out, but he's very close. We're like, he's close.
Ian will be on it.
What? I feel like you're not allowed to do that.
Yeah, that's a good place to be.
Is this the one that you said wouldn't catch the ball and caught the ball?
Yeah. This is the one that I didn't know if he would. I didn't know. I just wasn't certain.
Junior?
Junior. Yeah, I have no clue.
Yeah, good eye, boy.
Yeah, let's go.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
I'm really getting hit. I've never seen him.
I didn't know he went to our school. I genuinely have never seen him. Like, when I got him, I got him.
Okay.
Ooh. Good swing, boy.
Let's go, baby.
Yes, sir. Let's go.
Come on. She's a home run.
I want to see.
Right there.
You got it,
Abe. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, Abe.
Yes, sir.
But I thought that was three strikes.
That's not a strike. You miss it. It's a ball. Or, what is it? Foul.
Ooh!
Some life into the Spartan team.
Yeah.
We're doing pretty good.
You can steal any base you want.
Yeah.
Oh!
That was so close.
Just keep your head on it.
So, Jess.
Jess!
You're the one while they're battling.
You're good, Jess. You're good.
Hey, get up!
Let's go, Kaden!
Yes, you made.
Let's go. Load the bases for Max. No, it actually is so hard. What? Kaden's a
Let's go, Kaden.
Let's go, Kaden.
Kaden's an animal.
I bet.
Uh-huh. Good eye. Good. Oh, no.
What did
I call umpire? Yeah, I was
going to strike out.
Yeah.
No.
Let's go, Kaden.
That was a bad
pitch.
Good eye.
Could you have
D1?
Or
no.
Oh, that's where I got offered for
Let's go! Yes, sir! Yes, sir!
Kaden!
Face is loaded, baby!
Yes, sir!
Yes, sir!
We saw you, Max! Let's go!
Let's go, Spartan!
Four runs, right now. Thanks,
Kaden.
Right here,
Max.
Oh, right here.
He clutches up and hits like a...
Let's go, Max. Seven, get her in.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes,
sir.
Uh-huh. The smoke, baby.
Uh-huh. You don't want it, Max. Let's go.
Let's go, boy.
Ooh. Hey, that's good.
Get him,
You're good.
Let's go, 17.
Let's go, baby. Lock in with the win. Hey, you're good.
You got it, Max.
Good, Max.
Still cute, still cute.
Let's go, Max.
Yes, sir. All good, Max. Oh. All right, Max.
All the underclassmen got on base, and then Max comes in just to get a run home and just shits.
That's so tough.
I feel bad.
They'll get it. There's only like, I don't know what's actually going to be.
Not very much. After this
quarter. Think the game's over?
There's no way the appeal doesn't come out by the end of today. Or there's no way it doesn't come out by the end of today.
You guys love
No, it does matter.
Yeah.
Yeah, but Santa Clara is not LA. Game. If I was in LA, like UCSB or like UCLA, that's more talent. It still is. It still is.
I got this spider on my leg.
Yeah, I want
it. Come on, Carter! Other way.
It is too, yeah, I wouldn't get
it. I thought I forgot.
Yeah, I would too. Yeah.
Where's Dylan? I
don't
think he's
on. Yeah. But the thing is, when you're like good, like you can get 7 runs in a game. That's like the thing about it. Like if your team is good, like, and you're losing 13 for like, 10-0 because
of
like,
the bad
stage.
In the back and out.
But obviously this team is not.
Like, these are memories I forgot I had. Yeah.
Ryan.
That was funny. What did he do? Did he drop it? Yeah, he just dove.
He just dove. He was a hard ball.
No, it wasn't. Watch the ball. You can have the rest of that.
Jack, come in, Jack. Like ice and
whipped
cream.
Yeah, the whipped cream is good though. It has caramel in it. Caramel.
That's like caramel. Caramel.
You're weird.
Sufficient.
Oh my god.
Caramel.
Yeah,
that's
good.
Caramel.
Sexy. What?
Nick, if you get into the parking lot.
What's the girls
doing
there?
Really?
They're
yeah.
Managers.
You're hitting them all these times. Oh, yeah. It's
a
little messed up.
Can you pull up
the
volleyball?
Yeah, that's
what
only because I
intercepted. What are you kidding?
I swear.
No, yeah, he's not actually out because you can't kill off parking lot.
No, you can't.
No.
Yeah, no, that's literally what people
are talking about. Oh, that's not out.
Let's go, Spartans!
I'm aware there's a rule list, but we changed this.
Bro, are we winning or what?
I think we're losing.
No, what's up?
Are we winning or losing?
We're losing.
What? But how are they not? They're not scoring. Neither are we.
Hey. What's up? Yeah, I'm watching Max's baseball game right now.
Yeah.
It's about to end. They're losing pretty bad.
How are you winning a game?
And I haven't called the insurance yet. I just haven't gotten time. I've been at school all day. And yet, they sent me the wrong insurance, so I had to call. I'm going to have to call again with the right insurance. They sent it to me today.
He's probably
talking about
this. Yeah, I'm going to have to call again. We have to
call again. We're going to get
some insurance.
It's Thursday.
Bro, keep it so good. That's how we broke her hand.
No, it's Easter. I don't have school tomorrow.
She's destroying the theater.
Yeah, so I'll call it a day.
Weekend, like, the
they close at 6? Okay, well, all I need is the insurance, right? I don't know if my phone is
easy. I mean, right? I don't need anything else but the insurance, maybe my ID and driver's license.
Yeah, but it's fine. I mean, it drives perfectly fine.
What? No!
I can literally tell you what
that is. Oh, sorry. Max,
just get him out.
Hey, you're good, Max. You're good. Good play.
Yeah, he's on.
I'm on. I'll get it done. Oh, well, we went to the casino in San Diego. That's it. I didn't have that. $40.
I'm being serious. $40. I didn't bet anything. Like, I barely bet.
No, Mom, I swear to God. You know how much we ate?
We had so much snack. I bent those for gas. Like, we spent so much money.
It's not really a big deal, and we ate so much.
Come on, Jack?
No, not more than once. It's just because Jill's freaking out. Just let her freak out. No, we've literally all taken care of it. Jill is just freaking out. Like, every... I know, Mom. I know she is. I know she is, but... Any charge that we've had in between the guys to pay each other back, we've paid each other back. So we have. She's going crazy. There's literally no one anything can do about her doing that. $2,000 in gas? That's a lie. Okay.
No.
All right. That's so annoying. No, we're not doing all that bullshit. That's so annoying.
Oh my god.
Okay, Mom, you know what? Just be here. Listen, I'm gonna call you back later. You see Jill's freaking out. I'm not gonna let you freak out and make it even more annoying. Okay, I get it. I'll talk to him and bye. Jesus, Mom.
How are you talking about?
Wow.
I'm pretty sure he's talking about me.
Yeah, fucking Jill's geeking.
About what?
She's sending, like, charges from Spring Break. Fucking, like, us not paying cash.
So what was the $2,000?
Oh, no, that was another problem. That was JD telling his mom he spent $2,000 on gas. Yeah. And the thing is, he says that without thinking it's gonna backfire. Yeah, so there's basically a lot of charges at the mom for, like, where the fuck was the name. Dude, where the fuck is the name?
Yeah, just pay it.
No one has a problem with it except for fucking Mrs. Dewey for some reason. She's going ape wall.
Isn't she always
coming?
I don't know. It's just annoying when she talks to all of our moms.
It's never true. It's always a lie. Always lying. Literally, not one true thing to your face in 2 seconds.
Who she believed was $2,000 in debt?
I don't know. There's no way. Oh, it's easy!
Griffin!
Yes, sir, Griff. Yes, sir, Griff. Yes, sir.
Is that game now that it's 13? Do we have to finish the floor?
Yeah, but
we gotta finish it.
Is this the last one?
Yeah. As long as we don't score 4 in it.
So as long as this, we like,
I'm not playing, I wanna know. Can you text me?
14 is Granner.
I honestly don't want people to know that. Because he's definitely gonna know.
Also,
dude, that's why I'm looking at him. I'm just gonna boom, 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 boom. After Easter weekend. This is game over. Ian's time.
Yo, Brian.
Yeah.
It's GP, right?
Let's go, Brian.
Let's go, Brian.
Big boy, Brian. Mm-hmm.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
He hasn't played baseball in like 7 years.
Ooh. That's close, boy. We got this. You got it, boy, you got it.
So do I. Oh, boy. No, you don't have a
code. Let's go, Brian.
Very good, Brian.
No, Jim.
Let's go, Griff.
Let's go, Griff.
Let's go, Griff.
Yeah, Griffin.
So do you mind?
Say it loud, Matthias.
Go, Griff. Let's go, Griff.
Let's go, Matt.
Let's go, Bo.
Let's go, bro.
Let's go, Bo.
Big time.
Why did they do that?
Time to go.
You say what?
dinger. Yes, sir.
Let's go!
Hey, good effort, good effort.
Thank you.
Cause then there's no like knocked out evidence.
If the Cougars can go all the way,
We'll see what happens. Don't call it just yet.
Wait, so do we get to ask it out one more time?
I think they're playing 7-in.
Yeah, I hope they do that. But I think it's 5. I think it's 5 that they have 4. International friendly.
Oh,
bro. International. You get Germany.
Yeah.
There's like
8 to 0.
Like that's
your real yeah. Yeah, yeah, but
there
I saw like a 12 to 0 last game. Well,
yeah.
Like sometimes games will be like
1-4. My mom keeps.
Because they know they can have it for
she works for it. But like,
just
yeah, they got both. Here he got hers too, but everywhere is just clearly booked out.
I'm gonna get out to the
Yeah, that's correct. Like, hit it.
got ours pretty early.
Oh, really?
I signed that gimmick.
Oh, yeah.
We signed on the grand for
that would be high.
Yeah, I'll probably get it once it's
not a super long wait.
So we got a few classmates over some TV. Yeah, but a few comes out like 30 minutes, I guess.
Okay.
Oh, there he is.
Ah, I'm saying, if you want to just carry him down there, we don't need a sign. Do I need a receipt?
No.
I'm going to need a receipt.